As a project manager, it's important for you to easily see how many tasks or work hours are assigned to the people and resources in your projects. This way you can make sure everyone is working, but not overload it. It can also help in making the decision to accept new work or not. After assigning people to tasks in your project, you can see how busy they are either by using the filters at the top to see tasks for just one specific person or resource, or by using the availability tab at the bottom of your screen. I should note, it's best practice to always make sure you clear any active filters once you're done with them. The availability tab can seem a bit daunting at first, but it's a very powerful tool in your project manager's arsenal. Each person or resource in the project has a row in the availability tab. The column corresponds to the day in the Gantt chart. The default setting shows the total number of tasks assigned to a person or resource across all active projects. You also have the option to show the number of hours assigned on a given day. For example, if I want to assign a new task to Nathan on the 17th, I first want to look at his availability on that day. I can see that Nathan already has 9 tasks assigned to him across all active projects on the 17th. If I click on the number of tasks assigned, I'll get a detail window that shows all of his assigned tasks. Clicking on any of the tasks in the pop-up list will take me directly to that task in the project, so I can either reschedule it for a time when Nathan's workload is lighter, or just unassign him from some of the tasks. Because 9 tasks is probably too heavy a workload, even for Nathan, it'll be a good idea to shuffle some things around to take some of the pressure off. I hope that helps you keep your teams and your projects running smoothly. As always, you can find more information and see more how-to videos at TeamGantt.com/support.